Dun 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 dun. Edward and Gordon like working on the fire control of the railway, especially Gordon. He was proud of being the only engine strong enough to do so. His coaches were packed with important people, like the fat controller, and Gordon was seeing how fast he could go. Hurry, 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 he said. Three o'clock on these coaches. In a minute, Gordon would see the tunnel where Henry was ripped up and lonely. Oh dear, thought Henry, why did I worry about rain spoiling my lovely green paint? Will the fat controller ever forgive me and let me out again?
I'm going to poop at Henry, said Gordon.
And there was Gordon going slower and slower in a cloud of steam. His driver stopped the train.
What has happened to me? Asked Gordon. I feel so weak.
You burst your safety valve, said the driver. You can't pull the train anymore.
Oh dear, said Gordon. We were going so nicely too. And look,
there's Henry laughing at me.
Huh, said the fat controller. I never like these big engines. Always going wrong. Send for another engine at once.
While the guard went to get one, they uncoupled Gordon, who had enough puff
to slink into the siding out of the way.
The only engine left was Edward.
I'll come and try, said Edward.
Huh, said Gordon, that's no use. Edward can't push the train. Edward puffed and pushed and pushed and puffed, but he couldn't move the heavy coaches.
I told you so, said Gordon. Why not let Henry try?
Yes, said the fat controller, I will. Will you help move this train, Henry? He asked. Oh, yes, said Henry.
While he had his fire lit, Henry puffed out of the tunnel.
He was dirty and covered with cobwebs. Oh, I am stiff, he groaned.
Have a room to ease your joints.
When Henry came back, he felt much better. Then they coupled him up.
Peep, 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 whistled Edward. I'm ready. Woof, woof. Peep, 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 whistled Henry. So am I. Pull hard, we'll do it. Pull hard, we'll do it. They puffed together.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
We've done it together! We've done it together! Sang Edward and Henry. You've done it! Hooray!
You've done it! Hooray! Sang the coaches. Everyone was excited!
But the train was going so fast.
Dun, 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 But they never stopped till they reached the station at the end of the line. The passengers all climbed out and said thank you, and the fat controller promised Henry a new coat of paint.
On their way home, they helped Gordon back to the shed. The adventures are now great friends. Henry doesn't mind the rain now. He knows that the best way to keep his paint clean is not to run into trouble, but to ask his driver to rub him down when the day's work is over. Dun 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 dun